things all caught up. Hi. So today I'm just going to be kind of putting the boxes, getting them all cleaned up and everything. Hopefully you can see me all right. Maybe I'll move this just a little bit. That should be okay. I think that'll look all right. So, get this wiped down. Tape didn't work really at all. I was hoping that the tape would kind of help it a little bit, not to get a bunch of junk under it, but it's still under here. Didn't really help anything. Oh well, worth a shot. And the other thing I realized I did was I forgot to tape the latch. So that's gonna take a lot more work now. Normally I tape off this area back here, so all this is, you know, nice, but I forgot last night. Okay, so just start by scraping them out. Trying to take off kind of all the larger chunks. What's the next one I have to do? Okay. Cool. I have to go back to Home Depot today. I forgot to get more of my mix, but I'm gonna get kind of sandpaper that's a little bit easier too, just for the inside stuff like this. Ooh, see, it's still a little moist, I guess. Thank you. So, this is this one. So I'm pretty happy with this. This is actually for my friend Sarah. She's an artist too. She is a nail technician, so she does art on the nails. And I went to her the entire time I lived in Utah. One of my best friends. So made this one special for her. She asked for kind of like a pink, gray, purple type feel, which really fits her well. And so I did metallic. Cool. So that one's done. Thanks, guys.